redefining excellence.
Hello all, we are third year computer engineering students from Division B from Zeal College of Engineering and Research Pune, Maharashtra. Under Project Based Learning 4, we, Hemant Patel, Rajpurohit, Dharmendra Singh, Prajit Tube and myself, Parth Leshkare, have completed the project on statistics and recognition under the guidance of Professor Afsha Akkalkot. The main objective of our project is to build a deep neural network which is used to classify traffic signs. We train the model so it can decode traffic signs from natural languages using traffic sign dataset. The code is written in Python with use of TensorFlow library. The main aim of our project was to gain high accuracy in recognizing signs in real world. So let's start by introduction of our project. What is traffic sign? There are different types of traffic signs like speed limits, no entry, traffic signals, turn left or turn right. So the traffic sign classification is a process of identifying which class of traffic sign belongs to which term. So in TSDR system, which detects and recognizes traffic signs from and within images captured by cameras or imaging sensors. So the aim of this research was to develop an efficient TSDR system which can detect and classify traffic signs into different classes in real-time environment. So the system architecture, so the idea is to use color characteristics of the preferred object to accelerate the procedure without employing model-based classifiers, which is time-consuming process. So after filtering and analyzing the features of the detected object, the candidate of the traffic signs are selected based on shape matching. We started by giving a data and then dividing it into different colors, and then we analyze the threshold of the data, as this later on would help us classify the image accurately. Then we use median filters. Then as per the computing and other aspects, the decision is made whether the image is a traffic signal sign or not. If detected, there which sign it is it. So the data set and library which of our project is ASTRO. The data set contains more than 50,000 images of different traffic signs. It is further classified into 43 different classes. The data set is quite varying, as there are many images, and some classes have less images while other classes have more images. The size of data set is around 300 MB. The data set has a train folder which contains images inside each class, and the test folder which we use for testing our model. The libraries we used are Keras, TensorFlow, PIL, which is Python Imaging Library, and Pandas. So now my fellow group member Hemant shall explain the working of the code and the GUI of the code.
Hello everyone, this is Hemant Patel. So today I'm going to walk you through to my code, to my project our team has been working on. The project name is Traffic Sign Classifier. Yeah, it actually classifies the signs presented by them. It identifies the sign and then gives out the instructions regarding that sign. First of all, you can see the code. It has been running on JupyterLab. Yes. I will walk you through it by running it and then explaining how line by line what is happening. So it's running right now. We created a little small GUI for it. Yep, there is it. As you can see, the window. This window is created by using Tkinter, which I will explain you further. We can resize this window easily if you want to. And then yeah, first of all, there is an upload an image. So we will upload an image from my direct file directory, which I have here. Yeah, first of all, let's open the first image. Yeah, it shows it's 30 something. It's small image because we have that small. So now there is another button as classify image. If we click it, then we will get the info about the image. Yeah, there it is. Speed limit 30 km per hour, which is actually correct. So let's take another example of it. The second one. It shows 80. Let's see what it shows. It says again shows 80, right? So far correct. let's take another one. So this children's crossing, let's see what happens. It's again showing children crossing, which is good, right? For sure, this is. And this image is a little hard to identify. Let's see what it does. Road narrows on the right. That's correct. And this is a difficult. So yeah, it's showing an error on this part because the model is 98% correct. So there might be some errors. Let's check the last one. Yes, it stopped. So as you can see, the model is working perfectly fine, barring some images. It has some problems. I mean, it's 98% correct model. So I would like now go to the code. First of all, we imported Tkinter, which is a Python package module through which we can create GUI, graphical user interface, in our software, so anything. And from Tkinter, we import a file dialog, which you can see this is the file dialog, which is this part. And then next one, we imported everything from Tkinter. Then PIL is another image identifying module from Python. So it helps to identify the image coordinates and everything. The next one is NumPy. We all know what is NumPy, right? It's a scientific module provided by Python to do data calculations and everything. And with the help of that, our model. It divided the images, coordinates, everything into a mathematical formula, which helps us to identify what images regarding this coordinates. And the next one is the model. Yes, this is the model. A traffic.classifier.h5 is what we created the model. This is the created model already in our project files. You can see this is the classifier, and then this is the Python file we are working on. And this is the next part, is the classes or dictionary we created to identify if any of these 43 classes are reached, we will get the desired result. So you can check it out. The next is the initializing the GUI part. First of all, we initialize that top tip using Tkinter everything, and this is the size of the window which it initializes. This is the name. The next is the background color, then label color, and everything related to label. Then these are the functions which helps us to identify where is the file path and the classify button, upload image. What does the upload image does button does? Then another one, all the completes the full power package I've been working on. This is the project that we have been working on for some time. And furthermore, my friend Parth will explain.
Now moving on to the application of the project. As the project is an AI, hence it has various different uses. But I would like to specify two major applications, which is the use in autonomous vehicles to help identify the traffic rules in upcoming automated vehicles. As the future cars would probably have a feature of autonomous drive, hence to avoid breaking rules, this technology will be used by that AI. Also, it can be used to help visually impaired people, as of they can be directed by the AI, which would analyze the surrounding around them and would guide the person to its destination safely. So now the future scope of our project is that we would induce this technology in automated vehicles, smart wearables, helping specially challenged people, and also inducing this technology on servers, which would help new generation to identify the traffic sign in an interactive method. So the conclusion of our project is that we successfully implemented a combinational neural network to traffic sign recognition task. It has been done using open source TensorFlow library for Python. So now I would like to thank the Institute for providing guidance for successfully completing this activity.
Education Society, redefining excellence.